we get started, man, make sure y'all like the video and comment build down below. That's gonna do two things for y'all. Number one, and this is the most important one, we are giving away on every single Friday. We give away $50 in VC, $50 in Cash App, or I buy you a copy of any game that you want. You know, whatever game you want, Call of Duty 2K. It really doesn't matter what you want, man. Y'all just let me know, as long as it's within reason. That's number one. Number two, if we can continue, like, we didn't make it this month, man, but we want to try to make it, bro. If we can average 10K views on the videos this month, we're giving away a next-gen console. I'll even drop it down to 8. If we can average at least 8K views across the board, it shouldn't be hard for y'all. Y'all been killing it anyway. If we can average 8K views per video, we're going to be giving away a next-gen console, man. And without further ado, thirdly, the bots are in here, man. Make sure y'all just forget the bots, man. Leave the bots alone. Don't pay attention. I'm not putting my phone number in the comment section. I don't have Telegram. I got Instagram, Twitter, and Black Planet. That's all I got, man. And there we go. And without further ado, good afternoon, everybody. Hopefully you guys are having a great day, man. This build that we got, man, we just gonna go through it as quickly as possible. This is my lockdown build. This lockdown build has been augmented a little bit, and we're gonna go through every stat so y'all understand why I did what I did. My last lockdown, I'm gonna tell y'all why I changed what I changed and why I like it how I do it. I'm going to make another lockdown, and I'm gonna try to give him like a 93 ball, but also very high perimeter, but we're gonna have to play with that a little bit, man, so don't worry about that. We're getting there. I just want to just kind of go with this right here and let y'all see what we got. Y'all see all the attributes and stuff like that? This is really the end of the video for a lot of y'all. So comment build at the end of your comment. Drop a like on the video. And y'all, you know, holler at everything else. But if y'all want me to go, if you want to sit here and listen to me go through everything, please sit here and watch me go through everything. Also, I'm free. I'm free to do what I want. I dropped my network today, my MCN, and it's just me and all of that, man. So all the likes and comments and everything that y'all do, please make sure y'all do that, man, because that helps me out tremendously. Because like I said, I'm trying to grow everything. I'm on my own, I'm a free agent. I'm just with the YouTube partnership program, and that's it, man. So, you know, without further ado, let's just get right into it. Like I said, I didn't make y'all wait on none of this. So if you're impatient and you want to do it, do your thing. But you know, if you do, then here we are. So check it out. 6'7". I went 6'7", 190 pounds. The reason I went 190 pounds because you could go like 189 and you could get a little bit more speed. But I felt like with the +4, having 90 speed, that's plenty enough on this game. Now, knowing now what we know, we know that 90 speed is plenty with your +4s and stuff like that. 7'4 wingspan, for obvious reasons, because if you start moving the wingspan around, you start losing attributes. And you can do whatever you want to on this one. But hey, I did it. I wanted to be Kawhi, so I went defined. Mr. Wiry. Here we go right here, man. Y'all can see these stats, so it is what it is. I would move myself, but when we get down there to the bottom stats, I'll just do something like this, because, you know, we already into the video. 50 shot close. Bro, listen, I ain't trying to do no standing layups. If I get caught down there in a spot where I need to do a standing layup, I ain't worried about it, bro. I promise you that. I am not going to be worried about it. All right, driving layup, I really don't care about that. I ain't trying to do no layup. This is what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to get on that. Now, I would say one thing you could probably do is I would like to get some more badges, but the only thing we really want is limitless takeoff, and we don't even need gold limitless takeoff. We just want to be able to get silver limitless takeoff and probably that silver posterizer. And if my math is right, you got to have, how many badges you got to have? Because you got to have 10. And then you gotta have, this is gonna cost 5, this is gonna cost you 6. So you gotta use 10 just to unlock it, right? So if I'm not mistaken, I don't know how this whole thing works, but you can use your plus badge points or whatever to get you there. So you can use Because you're gonna have enough defensive badges, and y'all gonna see what I'm talking about in a second. You're gonna have more than enough defensive badges. So you can use your plus badge points, and we out of season one. So you can put plus four over here, and you can have 15. So that will get you to be able to get the posterizer and the limitless takeoff. So if you want to use your plus four badge points on that, go ahead and do that. Because like I said, this dude right here is really about getting on the rim. I feel like that this guy is almost identical to my other guy, but I feel like my ability to finish in traffic, it just is lacking. And sometimes you might be in the wreck and you want to call, they might want to call a back cut. They might want to call something and they really can't do it. Or you have to be very heady with it. Or you'll think that you're open and you can go up with it and you can't because he just won't complete the dunk. So this is why I say make that change, and then you use your extra badge points over here. Shooting! You got 20 shooting badges, 75 mid-range. My other dude had 80 mid-range. You don't even need all that mid-range. If I could go down lower, I would go lower, really. But I think, before you start losing badges and stuff, I don't even think I could get down to 70. But you're going to start losing badges, and you're going to need those 20 or whatever. So what I would do is, leave it right there. And then you're going to start losing some of that anyway, losing some of your three ball. So you could go down here, but if you don't feel like you need 20 shooting badges, which you really don't, you really only need, you really just want to have enough to get limitless range, corner specialist, catch and shoot, and Claymore. So what's that? That's going to be three Claymore, 5, 10, so that's 13. And then you got to have 6 to get this. So 13. So yeah, you're going to need like 19 badges, man. So yeah, so 20 is good. And you just put the extra one somewhere else. 85 three ball, because that's the max that we could go. I felt like that was good. And then 80 free throw, because I couldn't put it anywhere else. I ought to put it on 70. I got pass accuracy at 70, because that's the lowest you could get away with. You could probably take this free throw down some and then try to put it up, but I couldn't really do anything. And I felt like 70 ball handling, you can get the big LeBron James step back, you can get all that good stuff. And with the 70 pass accuracy, you're gonna be able to get needle threader on, you get needle threader on silver, and then you're gonna be able to get everything else that you need. You get your special delivery, you get your bailout. Pretty much those 10 badges is gonna be enough for you to be able to get, this is what I run on here on my guy. I run vice grip, bailout, and needle threader. And then I think I run floor general on silver for brute. So I got, so what's that? That's 4, 5, 6, 7, and then 8, 9, and then I put 1 here, 10. So that's how I'm running it right now. On that, I feel like it. I mean, it works good for me. Or I can take this vice grip down or whatever. But that's just what I run it on. Y'all can run it on whatever you want to. Put an extra badge there, do some extra stuff right here. This is where the rubber meets the road, because he got 31 defensive badges, and that's a fact, my boy. And pretty much, man, like I said, what I run on mine, I'm gonna tell you what I run on my guy. The main reason I made him how I made him, because I got 75 interior. I dropped the interior down. I got like 83 interior on my other guy, but 75 interior gonna be plenty enough for you to stop anybody. You can drop this down some more. I don't even know if they're going to let you get some speed with ball, but you see what I'm saying? Like, when you're dropping it down, it's really like, what are you going to put it on? You'll put it on shot close, or you put it on drive and layup, you get 2 drive and layup. Put it on shot close, you get 2 of there, 2 there. You probably put it on strength or something, but that really don't matter. You can get like a couple of vertical points. So the reason that I just left it at 75 is a good round number. And you know what I'm saying? It's a good round number, and you're just good to go. I think I put a point right here. It's a good round number. You're just good to go with it. So, boom, that's that. 97 perimeter, because you need 97 perimeter in order to get clamps on Hall of Fame. Real simple. You need 95 perimeter to get challenges on Hall of Fame. So, and then you need, I got steel on 95, because you need 95 steel to get glove on goal. Glove on goal is probably overkill. It's really as much as anybody's gonna need. You don't need no more than that, man. Still, 95, I just told y'all why. Block, we got block at 80, because we want chase down artists on, chase down artists, you can get it at 75. But I thought that it would help, because your interior contest is your block rating. So that's gonna help you be able to deal with some centers inside. If you get switched on to a center or something like that, you can do that. And then also, you can go down low And you can get rebounds on offense because you can get rebound chaser. And you got to have, what, 93 offensive rebound to get rebound chaser. So you can get rebound chaser. You can get a lot of offensive rebounds because most guards are not going to have 80 defensive rebounders. So you're going to get that over them all day long. And then you got 93 defensive rebounding. So if you do get switched on to the center, you can box out, beast him. If you can find another point in here, like maybe I could have did this right here, put this on 70, but I mean it really doesn't give me anything. If I take this down, I probably could have took this down to 70 and took this down to 70, and I still can't get a rebounding point to put there, because if you get extra rebounding, what that'll do is it will let you get box out beast on Hall of Fame, so that way you can box out those centers and then you can get the board, because you're going to have 94 defensive rebound. But you gotta have 94 defensive rebound in order to get box out beast on Hall of Fame. I tried everything I could. I really couldn't. And like me and T was talking about it today, that 86 drive and dunk is just really important. Speed 86, acceleration is 81. Plus fours, you know, that's gonna be 85. And we know the plus fours work a little bit differently now. That's 90, 85, 70, 70 vertical. And 99 stamina, man. And when you do this right here, I do. This is the takeovers that I take with this guy. Limitless range, and then not extreme clamps. I take enhanced shot contest. So when you get your takeover, you're there. And then when you complete the player, what you get is a 3-and-D point. And that's Walt Frazier, Tyrese Halliburton, and Lonzo Ball. That's good old number zero, man. You get a 3-and-D point, man. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed this revised feel. And hopefully you guys be out there hooping like I am, man. And like I said, just support the video. Make sure y'all like the video. Comment build at the end. Make sure you get entered to get yourself a next-gen console and 50 bucks. Hey, Chris Jackson. Hey, is that Mahmoud Abdul-Rauf? Nah, I mean, he changed his name. Is that kind of disrespectful? I don't know. Y'all know what Mahmoud was original name was Chris Jackson. Welcome to the people, Chris Jackson. Make sure y'all like the video, and I'm hot at y'all next time. Till next time. It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Godspeed.